it is important that all of us recommit ourselves to the values and principles of democracy, which hold that, yes, there will be incredible diversity of perspectives, of opinions, of views on how we need to go forward. But in a democracy, that is settled not just at the ballot box, but in between times of ballots, through conversation, through dialogue, through speaking our truths, sharing our concerns, but also through listening to each other. Must all join together in condemning and pushing back against any threats of violence, any threats of intimidation and division that undermine the public space that we occupy in a democracy in which we all feel safe to contribute, to share, and to serve.